Meet Smoochie. Smoochie's impound number is A5126234. Smoochie is a 4-year-old black and tan Chihuahua. She's spayed. She can come home. She can go home today. Unfortunately, her owner surrendered her to the Baldwin Park shelter on August 1st because they said they had too many dogs to care for. And poor little thing, Smoochie, she's a little overwhelmed here, as you can see. She's very, very tiny. She's only 5.5 pounds, and she's just precious. This is a really scary place for little dogs. Everything is so big, and there's a lot of barking, and so we really hope that we can get her out of here and back into a permanent home. She does look like she's got a little bit of a skin condition on her body, so she probably just needs, it doesn't look really bad, but she just probably has not been taken care of very well, and so some medicated baths will probably help that. But anyway, she's adorable. What else can you tell us about her?
She's a sweetheart. I've held her for the most part since I've had her out of the kennel. She doesn't look like she's housebroken, and again, she's too scared. I don't know how she walks on the leash, but she's too scared.
Right.
So, but she's a sweetheart. But she allows you to hold her. She's a sweet little girl.
She's so tiny. She's like a little purse pooch. So, yeah, she would just be love to be carried around all the time. You could take her everywhere with you. So come on down and meet Smoochie. She's lovely. Again, her impound number is A5126234. Oh, we're going to go explore. Very good, Smoochie. Bye, Smoochie.